Think about these fun math problems in a new and different way. Be flexible. Kindergarten, add up the total number. Use the manipulatives to help you. Grades 1 through 3, complete the missing number math. Grades 4 through 6, find which math fact is not part of the fact family.